When we worship, who do we worship? And this is the beauty of Islam. We say Islam is a religion that has no risk. We do not worship a person, nor do we worship a stone, nor do we worship a stick, nor do we worship a prophet, nor do we worship a grave, nothing. We worship whoever made me. That's who I worship. That is what all the messengers said. We need to turn the pages of the Quran. We will shiver when we come to see every messenger came with exactly the same message when it comes to belief. The belief was all the same. They taught worship the one who made you, no one else. So when we Muslims, when we bow down or we put our heads on the ground, a lot of people think we might be worshiping a black box in Mecca. Some people think we're worshiping the Prophet Muhammad. Some people think we're worshiping this and that. No, we are worshiping the one who made us. That is the one for whom I put my head on the ground. This is why Islam is the fastest growing religion in the world.